eyes have seen the glory of the coming of the Lord. He is trampling out the vintage where the grapes of wrath are stored. He hath loosed the faithful lightning of his terrible swift sword. His truth is marching on. Glory, glory, hallelujah. Glory, glory, hallelujah. Glory, glory, hallelujah. His truth is marching on. Sounded forth the trumpet that shall never sound retreat. He is sifting out the hearts of men before his judgment seat. Oh, be swift, my soul, to answer him. Be jubilant, my feet. Our God is marching on. Glory, glory, hallelujah. Was born across the sea with a glory in his bosom that transfigures you and me. As he died to make men holy, let us die to make men free, while God is marching on.
Thank you. To the goal of our 1861, hurrah, hurrah, that was when the war began. begun. Hurrah, hurrah, in 1862, both sides were calling to, and we'll all drink stone wine when Johnny comes marching home. And we'll all drink stone wine when Johnny comes marching home. In 1863, hurrah, hurrah, hooray, the end of slavery. Hurrah, hurrah, in 1863, hooray, the end of slavery. And we'll all drink stone wine when Johnny comes marching home. And we'll all drink stone wine when Johnny comes marching home. In 1864, hurrah, hurrah, it called for 500,000 more. Hurrah, hurrah, in 1865, they talk rebellious strife. And we'll all drink stone wine when Johnny comes marching home. And we'll all drink stone wine when Johnny comes marching home.
South to east to west, listen and you'll hear the voice of George C. Wallace ringing loud and clear. He's speaking to America, his words are wise and true. And if you really love your country, here's what you'll do. Stand up for America, let's vote. Rioting and looting, and the cities are being burned. How much more will it take for Washington to learn? Take time to look around you at the problems that we face. You'll see that the great society has been a great disgrace. Stand up for America. Let's vote to keep it free. The Texan is going back to his ranch. That's where he ought to be. America was founded as sovereign states with right. Now the states are being conquered by Washington with might. Our Constitution gives the states the sovereign right to choose their form of local government. That's right, we must not lose. Stand up!